our country, you know. You know, it's very important for me to do a business because it's really also important to work first, have some experience. And for me, you must focus on business. Whatever business you're gonna do, at least, kailangan magkana ko muna ng experience, then experience before doing business. Kasi sa kalagayan natin ngayon, I can say, if you're an ordinary employee, sometimes they have to go abroad outside the Philippines, di ba? Going abroad just to earn more money. But for me, it's not that good. For me, mahirap iiwanan mo yung mahal mo sa buhay just to earn money. So for me, it's better or the best na establish business here and trust yourself. Doing a business not that easy, but you must have good experience. What I mean to trust yourself is matutunan muna kung anong damang sistema sa pagninegosyo. So pagninegosyo ay talagang it's not that easy, but always focus on positive. Always look forward. Especially right now here, we have so many population, very expensive ang ating overhead. So, I mean, you must really establish business, especially pag meron ka na lang your own family, lalaki na expenses mo, eh, you must focus on that, how to solve those coming problems. And to do a business, always trust yourself. That's what I can say. You must trust yourself whatever business you're gonna do. Kailan mo naman isa trust yourself? Kailan mo pag, I mean, before you trust yourself, pag-aralan muna lahat, step by step, to do it, whatever business. Kasi sa akin, whatever business, maganda eh. Food, construction, street workers, o ano man yun, trader, whatever. Pag-aralan mo na mabuti kung anong tama at satisfied ka sa sarili mo. Always look and move forward, whatever you're gonna do.